Welcome to Weather on the Go. Today we're looking at heat waves. Heat waves may not sound as dangerous as fires or floods, but they're actually Australia's deadliest natural disaster. In the Black Saturday fires of 2009, over 170 people died. But it's less well known that nearly 500 people died during the heat wave that happened at the same time. Heat waves arise when there are a number of days in a row where the temperature is unusually hot. Both daytime and nighttime temperatures are important for heat waves, because if it's hot overnight, there's no chance to cool down. A heat wave also depends upon where you are. A heat wave in Tasmania, where it's generally colder, will not technically be as hot as one in Queensland, but it'll still feel very warm to those who live there. Heat waves are particularly dangerous for those in the community who are already vulnerable, like the elderly, the sick, and the very young. So it's important to look out for your neighbours and elderly relatives. And don't forget your pets. During extreme heat, make sure they have access to plenty of water and shaded areas. The Bureau of Meteorology sends out warnings when heat waves are on the way, and it's also reported in the media, or you can find them yourself on the Bureau of Meteorology website. So when it's hot out there, try to stay in cool places, avoid spending too much time out in the sun, and take it easy when you do have to go out. Wear a hat, drink lots of water, and be sure to check on those around you. Remember, calling 000 will put you in touch with the emergency services who can help in emergency situations. In the next episode, we look at cyclones.